Praise the Lord. I'm Baya, and then I'm from group 3. So first of all, I thank God for his taking care of us, and then this is my first experience. So yesterday also I have a great experience. First of all, before we start prayer, we invite the Holy Spirit to come into us. So because we in our life we need the Holy Spirit. Without Holy Spirit we can't do anything. And then we pray, and after we pray we ask one person to kneel in front of us, and then we lay our hands into that person. And really, Holy Spirit give us inspiration about that person, and he show us some vision. And then when we ask, we want to clear that whether it is happen or not to that person. And we ask from that person, and that person also he said it is yes, really happened to our life, their life. Then again we pray for that person in our group. Many of us we have so many problems, different kinds of problems, in family and problems, and then sickness and personal problems like fear and feel ashamed. And then from this we realize that Holy Spirit really works in our life. And as Jesus also said, come to those who are weary and heavy laden, come to me and I will give you rest. So we need to close to God and believe in God, because God, as he said in Saint Luke chapter 1 verse 37, he said for with God nothing will be impossible. So if we really believe in God, God can do everything. He is our salvation, he is a peace and joy. So in Saint Mark Jesus said chapter 9 verse 23, he said all things are possible for those who believe. So we have to believe in him and get close to God.